Picture here, which is this guy is Jack Thornton, and he's known as Black Jack. So he was part of the Bradford lads, and they were mainly northern climbers of the time, and they formed a club. Well, they didn't conform to the clubs of the day, sort of thing. So they didn't have any rules or regulations, and they just turned up, came to the lakes, and had a really good time. So this is his version of climber's heaven. So in the top left, you have the cherub there, which is lending his rear for a hold on his with his axe. In the top middle, they have the cherub filling his tankard full of beer. And then you have his woman in a tent waiting for him in the corner there. And in the bottom you have the Langdale pikes and the pub sort of thing. And then you've got the climbing guides there. So yeah, climbing, beer, women, the mountains, and that was the thing. I always lived in Langdale, yeah, growing up here, so it'll be 31 years, yeah. This is East Raven, 10 minute walk from the pub, and yeah, I'm up here, so I might come up with a bit of music and a bottle of beer maybe and just chill out here, yeah. I've spent the last 10 years building and repairing the footpath. That's for the National Trust, so yeah, it's a nice job. I'm up in the fells all year round, so in all weathers, so it's quite tough at times. If you've been digging, you've bent over a hole all day, it's a good way of stretching out, I'd say. So for me, it's like a version of yoga sort of thing. So people go stretching like yoga or something like that for climbing, whereas I go climbing to stretch myself out from path building. So I like coming up here just to relax after a hard day's digging and things. So. You can't beat the views that you get. Incredible, really. No, it's a fine thing. It's always changing. Yeah, this time of year we've got lots of green and it's nice, and then say we'll get into autumn and all the colours will change. And then we'll be into winter and all the leaves will disappear and we'll get to the, it's a real nice time in the winter. And you look forward to it all starting again. So, no, it's pretty good.